As a disclaimer, in the video, you may see bolts that are completely different from what you have, and that's because we've had to replace a lot of ours. The primary sizes for bolts here are 8, which is pretty rare, 10, 12, and 14 millimeters. Also, you'll pretty much need a Phillips screwdriver for most of it.